Hello everybody, welcome back to Failed Project Games. We're gonna talk to Clinton.
How's it going there, you old loon?
You don't give a fuck!
What the hell?
War crimes? War crimes?
Jeez.
What's a fucking war crime? Losing! That's the only crime? That's the only crime!
Just back away slowly.
We should have carpet bombed the entire fucking world and turned it into a parking lot.
No, you're gonna blow up your car. Just the slow rise.
Pow, pow, pow! Gotcha! You gotta take.
He's like, gotcha! And he's still running. No, he's not. He's sitting there on fire. Fucking weirdo. Now, how do you not get cops on story mode for an explosion like that? But online, you shoot a player with a silenced weapon. And
I think killing other players shouldn't get you wanted.
Right?
Civilians, I understand.
Yes, if you're killing the civilians, you should be wanted, but players, no.
I won.
Yeah, you survived. You did win.
They're dead.
Why are you taking their... Oh, no, you're not. Never mind. Oh my god, yes. Damn. Oh well. They're also dead.
Wonderful. Now my tax dollars hard at work.
I just shut my tailgate though. But look how it shuts in the back. Do you see it?
Yeah.
How did I do that? Shit's fucking weird. Look, I mean, this is difficult.
How?
I'm not looking at the screen, Tom.
Oh, shit. I was wondering why your driving suddenly decreased so much.
Fool, you're a blind fucking fool.
Fuck that.
And you fixed it.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Just stop by my buddies, the Lost MC.
Take a bike. What in the hell is this? What do they listen to?
What? Why am I still driving? My head smacked into the bus! I didn't realize that was that. I got kind of scared.
It's just like the setup. No, wait, I think it's steal it. Don't put one on that. You're fucked.
Live forever, Daddy. Oh.
They're definitely hitting you. They're not shooting you from down there. They're shooting you from all the way over there.
So this is why you're easy to kill when you snipe.
Shut up.
Mine is up down on the D-pad. Whenever I need to zoom in, it's up and down. That way I can move around while I'm scoping.
Well, yeah, I didn't realize that that's how you zoom in when you have it set to move. So I always took it off of that. Because I couldn't figure out how to move, and I was pissed off at it.
Motherfucker, I thought this dude was going to pop now.
There you go. Kill him.
See this motherfucker pop up now. Oh no, I can't do that. Car, explode.
Press R3 to enhance your aim. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Oh. You're dead.
I was trying to do the thing. Because he won't die from that when he do the thing.
Are you ready? This is Maya.
What is this? What's going on over here?
Kill the cops or the criminal. Yo, do you think the, seeing Link shooting and nothing else would happen, so.
Tom, guess what?
Fuck you!
Lester the molester, bro! We got ourselves a military.
I'm just gonna fake with myself.
Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. Yeah, man! Up in the lab.
Oh, yeah, I got one on him! Why in the hell? Wait, what am I wearing?
Yeah, why are you all sad? Oh, wow. We're already ready for this. Right, look at Chef.
I'm
it should be a rule that you just bet everything.
Yeah, you bet all your coins.
I mean, come on.
Alright, we're gonna do the Padilla score in this video, I guess.
20
coins.
99.
What?
Oh, what?
Is around the top of the
That's what it is.
And
against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts? She's a 60-year-old housewife.
She's 57. She thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You brought me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was live...
Bring me food now.
What?
Bring me food now or die. No.
Hello, Franklin.
Then you have to die. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Why do I have to die? Because I told you to bring me food and you said no.
Well, that doesn't mean I have to die.
Well, it was bring food or die and you said no.
I miss Brad.
I found a guitar.
Parker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got in.
Is that a keytar?
Synthesizer.
Taking this quarter.
Anybody
as long as you don't kill me for not bringing me food.
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river.
So, well, as long as it's after we finish the walkthrough.
Nope.
Grab the tape. A rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Polito Bay. Let's hit this shit.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Stop bad.
Shit.
I see it. Loud!
Bank score, 88. Outskirts of Carcer City.
We're not recording. Yes, we are. No, we're not. Yes, we are. No.
25 years ago, Jesus.
No clue what you're talking about.
You, generic goon. What was your first bank score?
I was somewhat of a prodigy. Dropped out of school.
Generic goon.
I need food.
Help yourself. I mean, I don't care.
The weapon on the planet up here. My mind, right?
Yeah.
Soon as I understood that, I wrote a note, handed it to a teller, walked out of the bank with a couple of grand, did it again the next day. Got caught on the fifth job and got sent away for 10 years.
That's, too bad. So,
No. Best thing that could have happened to me. I really studied inside. Psychology, sociology, animal behavior. Now my brain's a...
Animal behavior?
You know, I got some ideas about how this job might be run more efficiently.
Yeah, yeah. Good for you. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is...
I'm not used to the person who's... not driving, being the one who talks so much. What? I thought I was Trevor for a second. Because I'm not used to, like, being the one driving and having someone else talking so much.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here. I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that children is why we don't leave witnesses.
That children is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah.
Hipster.
Franklin, Cher.
Yeah.
Huh? Trevor's a hipster.
Oh. Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay.
Hello. He turned into him.
Stats, man.
I don't know what I was doing at that point. I saw him turn. I was like, oh, shit.
Guess I got a turn now.
Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got
my... What?
You shall meet.
You were too fascinated.
How about that, die back?
All right, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm gonna get away, man. I'll do it.
Oh, this is the fucking one where the tanks and shit show up, isn't it?
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a die pack just for you.
We ready for this?
Right now. Yep. Restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. It's number two.
All right, we all good? Let's hit them.
Supposed to go inside the bank.
Michael wasn't getting out.
Why aren't you getting inside the bank?
Let's go!
Now you're going inside.
We're robbing you! Today's going one of two ways, friends! Everyone on the floor! Now! You!
Let's not be right next to whatever he's doing.
That's it! Hands in the air! M, keep an eye on our troops!
You can do intimidation.
Okay, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out.
I'll cut through the door, Em. Just need you to kick it open.
Nobody be a hero.
Jesus Christ, Em.
Hurry up.
On the floor.
Don't you move.
I gotta do everything. Hit the door.
Just try it.
Oh.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, I'll fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
This is the one with the tanks and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move in! Follow procedure!
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
And we'll talk like gentlemen. Time to face the music.
Where did they get this shit? Where did this shit come from?
Mother shit.
In their bag.
I'm sure, I've never watched it, but I'm sure Gaming Sins had a field day with this game.
Don't get shot at.
Why?
You lose money.
That's right.
Find down the road. We're blocked in here.
You won't be for long.
They got eyes in the sky. Pete, down the bird.
Helicopter.
Whoa.
Helicopter.
Oh. I shot the gunner and apparently the pilot died.
Oh, I know this one now.
Yeah.
It's the bulldozer. There's a bulldozer in this one.
Oh my.
Don't shoot that light post.
No, I was shooting at the helicopter because I thought I could see it.
You shot a light post and you know you did.
I'm sorry, light post.
Hug him.
I will hug him later.
You shot another one!
Why? I'm sorry, they're in my way.
What if I was in the way? Would you shoot me?
Huh? I would not.
That's right, bitch, you would.
I said I would not. Supposed to be over here with them or what? Yeah. Like,
keep shooting shit, dude.
Hey, there's cops in the way. You ain't gonna be able to get out this way.
You hear that, guys? Shit, we aren't getting out on the water.
We're changing the plan. This is amateur hour. Let's go.
Kill them!
This is it! Let's go!
Fell in the pool.
Bring the fence down! Over there!
Go shoot the fence. What? Get a fence to shoot. Next level gaming.
Right.
We're bringing down the fences here, real and emotional.
Hey, Frank! We need another escape route! Can you find a vehicle? Something that might stand up to gunfire! There's some construction around the way!
Aye.
Too bad! Keep behind the car! We go right through them, gentlemen!
Got a noose unit!
Only about another half five moving these things.
Are you seeing that?
Had them.
Come on!
Made me feel very, very emotional.
That fight calls this!
Hey! We're taking this score to buy one of them unwieldy motherfuckers!
They got the army on us!
Number five!
Told you. Tanks.
No.
There will be tanks.
No.
It's too heavy!
You wanna play dead?
We won't be playing! Hey, hey! Through here!
Right along! Fine!
That probably would have been like the remainder of the bullets I had if that had been. Oh my Jesus!
Our boy's pinned in! We gotta leave him!
We gonna take that chance with the cash as well?
I can't feel my legs! I can't feel my legs! Do something! Move us off me, you ticks! I can't feel my legs! I can't feel my legs!
More army? This is why our defense spending is as much as the rest of the world can find! T?
Told you.
No thanks.
That's a tank.
Shoot it.
Hanging from a chopper.
Switch. Wait, what?
We need to get out of here.
Oh, it's his money.
Come in.
Grab his bag, though. Yeah, I am.
I'm on it. I'll be here soon.
It's getting heavy.
I'm pretty sure you just. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you just flip it over.
I'm on my way.
You okay?
I ain't dead yet. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. You okay? I ain't dead yet!
Take cover, damn it.
Fuck you, bitch.
I was in a hot direction! Fuck off already! I gotta get through here! Hey, what have I done? You in the road, man! Hey, you blocking the wrong road, man!
Move, fucking bulldozer.
Be out of the way! Hey, asshole!
Are you almost here?
I hate driving bulldozers. I hate it.
Hey, man, he's got.
I love driving bulldozers.
So much fun.
How you doing, son?
You hear that gunfire? That's how I'm doing.
Headshot.
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Where you at, kid?
Listen to the dude! Pinpoint ain't tough!
We're holding here! Turn
around immediately!
It's getting hairy over here!
It's hairy over here too, man! Chill! Hey, I'm here! So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
There's our ride!
Good kid!
What?
Go, 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 go! Another tank on the right! Hang a left!
Hey, what happened to the other guy?
Oh, Jesus.
Place.
Damn, that's too bad. Shit happens. Move on. Drive the fucking digger.
He's a humanitarian.
You guys been making friends?
Let's go inside. Regroup.
He shot old man, huh? I'm grouped just fine.
Man, y'all look hot in the motherfucking suits.
Hey, we got a train to catch!
Holy Jesus! They're all over us!
ain't fair!
Let's move back!
Come on, through the warehouse!
Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
I should've worn a suit, man. Fuck off already!
Ah, it was going so sweet! Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Come on, you assholes!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
You said that already, Franklin.
You still alive?
Don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
Hold them down.
Shit! Take cover.
Die, you prick.
How you doing?
I'll be cool when we out of this.
There's even more of these bastards.
Hell!
Damn it, Trevor! Don't get in my way. Have you seen that video?
What?
Have you seen that video?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The cats that are just staring at each other, growling with all the subtitles. Oh, who the fuck threw a grenade? Oh, that guy threw a grenade.
I'm cool, just keep going!
The platform, let's go!
We ain't got long! I just macked a tank, you prick!
Fuck off, asshole!
Cause I know
it's getting heavy!
Somewhere deep down in my heart!
I'd take this shit show over another few minutes of his shitty attitude any day!
I still love you!
Was a dick.
Is that the one?
It's the best part ever.
Couple more minutes.
Shit.
Hold on.
Just fuck off of me.
We ain't got long.
Right now. Don't give me the right to strike me with your elbow.
Dude, the first time you went like that to me, I ignored it. And you jabbed me again.
I didn't jab you.
And I could see where I was going and what I said to you, and this was a word of warning.
I tagged you. I did not jab you. I will jab me.
I was petrified in what I said to you. Physical acts of aggression.
Could be our only way out of here.
What are we waiting for?
Oh,
there it is. Oh, God, no.
To get aggressive.
No.
Trains for illegals, and if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay, here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration.
Out of all we took, that's our cut.
Huge fucking win. Woo! Monstrous.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk.
How come Trevor looks better?
We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Trevor.
Man, I'll holler at you, home.
All right. Fuck. Seatbelt. Serious.
All right, the Polito score passed. Oh, only 120 grand, that's not bad.
Eh. Accuracy was shit.
Because I just kept spraying. Anyway, guys, it's going to be it for this one. We will see you all next time. Later.